You enter a seemingly abandoned storeroom, only to find several boxes filled with jars of tiny Vesper clones. They're begging to be set free. Sell them! Or ignore them. I don't want to liberate them. Why would I want to do that?
Moise.
Hmm, 200 pecos.
Moist. Moist.
You auction the tofu clones off and make a small profit. You can't help but feel the weight of your sins. However, it keeps you up at night. Just a bit. Not really. I can live with that.